Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to exit the donut.
I told you I don't want to join your super secret boy band.
No. See, I remember you do everything yourself. How's it working out for you? It's...
I'm sorry, I don't want to get off on the wrong foot, though. Look at the patch of the eye. Honestly, I'm a bit hungover. I'm not sure if you're real or if I'm having delirium.
I am very real. I'm the realest person you're ever gonna meet.
Just my luck.
Where's the staff here?
That's not looking so good.
Been worse.
We've secured the perimeter, but I don't think we should hold it for too much longer.
Huh. You're fired.
That's not up to you.
Tony. I want you to meet Agent Romanoff.
Hi.
I'm a S.H.I.E.L.D. shadow. Once we knew you were ill, I was tasked to you by Director Fury.
I suggest you apologize.
You've been very busy.
You made your girl your CEO. You're giving away all your stuff. You let your friend fly away with your suit. Now, if I didn't know better...
You don't know better. I didn't give it to him. He took it.
Whoa. What? No, he took it? You're Iron Man, and he just took it? The little brother walked in there, kicked your ass, and took your suit. Is that possible?
Well, according to Mr. Stark's database security guidelines, there are redundancies to prevent unauthorized usage.
What do you want from me?
What do we want from you?
No. What do you want from me? You have become a problem I have to deal with. Contrary to your belief, you are not the center of my universe.
Yeah,
I have bigger problems than you in the Southwest region to deal with. Hit him.
Oh, God, you're gonna steal my kidney and sell it? Would you please not do anything awful for 5 seconds? What'd you just do to me?
What did we just do for you? That's lithium dioxide. It's gonna take the edge off. We're trying to get you back to work.
Right, give me a couple of boxes of that. It'll be right as rain.
It's not a cure, it just abates the symptoms.
Doesn't look like it's gonna be an easy fix.
Trust me, I know I'm good at this stuff. I've been looking for a suitable replacement for palladium. I've tried every combination, every permutation of every known element.
Well, I'm here to tell you. You haven't tried them all.